friends and family, welcome to beautiful Clearwater Beach. We're gathered here today at this special spot that you have chosen to celebrate your love for each other and to join the two of you in marriage. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Excellent. Hand your flowers off. You have to hand her off now too.
Cheers, babe.
And slide over to be. And hold each other's hands and look at each other. Don't worry about me. No poem you guys asked to be read for the ceremony. My little girl, don't cry for me. I'll be right by your side. I'd never miss out on this day that you became a bride. I'm here with you to hold your hand and give your heart away to a man God chose to take care of you forever from this day. Today, I place your hand in his with blessing and with pride. My little girl, don't cry for me. I'll be right by your side. We're not here. Go ahead, everybody can have a seat. We're not here to mark the start of a relationship. We're here to recognize a bond that already exists. Michelle and Carl are embarking on the next part of their journey together. As they now exist as one in their own eyes, so may they exist in yours. Their union began by giving and receiving love and by entwining their lives together. Entering into marriage is moving forward by giving up one's way in search of a greater fulfillment than either can achieve alone. Risking what they are for what they may be. Michelle and Carl, come now to declare their love and solemnize their commitment in the presence before you and before God. Carl, do you take Michelle to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Michelle, do you take Carl to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Now repeat after me. I, Carl, take you, Michelle, to be my wife.
I, Carl, take you, Michelle, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold for this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we shall both live.
Michelle, repeat after me. I, Michelle, take you, Carl, to be my husband.
I, Michelle, take you, Carl, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And do you believe you have the rings? Michelle and Carl, throughout history, the ring has been a symbol for eternity. The ring has no beginning and no end. Your wedding rings serve as the outward commitment of the symbol that you're making here today. The unbroken and never-ending circle of the ring symbolizes the unbroken and never-ending love for each other. To love each other, which you have made today. Please repeat after me as you exchange rings. First.
Oh.
I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
I give you this ring
to wear with love and joy.
To wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end.
As a ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my wife.
This day and forevermore.
For this day and forevermore. It's up.
It's up. It's come back.
Now, likewise, take the ring, place it on his finger, and repeat after me. I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
I give you this ring to wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end.
As a ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my husband.
I choose you to be my husband.
This day.
This day.
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
All right. So as you guys continue your journey together, I ask you to remember these simple words of advice. Let your love be stronger than your anger. Learn the wisdom of compromise. It's far better to bend than it is to break. Confide in each other. Ask for help when you need it. Never take each other for granted. Always be best friends. And most importantly, remember to be in love every day. I want you two to hold hands and look at each other's hands. Reflect on what those hands really mean to you. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years for a lifetime of happiness. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, both tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future, as together you laugh and cry. These are the hands that will comfort you when you're sick or console you when you're grieving. These are the hands that will hold you as you struggle through difficult times. Excuse me. And give you support as they encourage you to chase down your dreams. These are the hands of your soulmate and your best friend. Together, everything you wish for can be realized. Today, you guys combine your separate lives. These shells of sand represent your separate lives. They represent you guys as individuals. As the colors of sand are poured into the third vessel, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. This day forward, just like your lives, they can never be separated again. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage and your family be.
You got faster than me.
If that old friend
left,
huh? I'm more patient. And a true
love can't be found. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me. No matter where you are, no matter how far.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy.
But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. Don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair.
And we'll never be royals.
Royals.
It's a run in our blood. That kind of luck's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your
ruler.
You can call me Queen Bee,
and baby I'll rule.
Let me live that fantasy.
My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows.
Hamptons, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair. And we'll never be royal.
Royal.
It's a one in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.
Ruler.
Oh, 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 oh,